time has come to hunt Hinoxes in the surface. That's not right either. There we are. Master Suarez power up, doesn't it? Pretty sure it does. Yeah, it's the Gleok. Well, he could use a Gleok Flame Horn in these conditions, actually. It does briefly warm up the area. That's hilarious. Wow, we beat it so fast it doesn't even play the victory music. Even though, like, the boss music was already starting, that's kind of odd. Where are all these keys wings? Did you guys kill Keyses while I was fighting him? It's kind of weird. Well, funny. I like it. Let's go kill this one next. And a blood moon. Great. But at least they're gonna know who killed them. Then they will worship me as their master. And their conqueror. You know, that's kind of my new goal with this. Like, I'm Majora, and I'm basically conquering all the strongest demons to, you know, win their favor in my fight against Ganon. It's kind of funny. I can see your big old body from up here. To give me some good food. What time of day is it? Yeah, it's nighttime. I think this is a Stalnox. Still gotta face this in the night. That's kind of gonna be the key issue with this quest. There it is. Yeah, that was kind of bad on my part. Thank you. Oh, Tulin, you're the best. No one ever tell you that. I think I only have, like, once or twice. Alright. Let's get out of the frigid cold weather. Until this one's a base Hinox. Shouldn't take long to kill him. It took a while to process what was happening here. That one's gonna be inside the cave, I know that much. This one might actually be inside the cave. Wait. That's a different cave. Huh. Yeah, that's not gonna work out, is it? Let me fly down to this one next. Alright, well, got a normal Hinox nearby. That's good to know. Saw Minoru get that killing blow. No, we shouldn't need to fight from the tower, though. It's plenty, ledgy enough over here. Oh yeah, this was another buried Stalnox. It's probably one that I decided to just let sleeping Stalnoxes sleep and spared his life, but now I'm not so generous anymore. Well, spare his afterlife, I should say. And he's still wedged in that freaking rock. I guess we are kind of saving him, aren't we? So, you know, he's just gonna get back up after the Blood Moon, then he'll be free to roam here as he pleases. So yeah, doing this guy a favor, ain't I? Glad he takes forever to get up. Right next to the shrine.
Turned out, like the lady said, lady was leaving and clouds were rolling in, lady left. She says, man, it was wonderful a couple hours ago. It was so sunny.
Yeah.
I was thinking, I was like, dang. Like, cause I was kind of thinking, like, fucking out.
Oh, nice read you.
Going up there, you know.
Right.
And then I ended up hanging around till 5.
Well, on the bright side, you're a good employee.
I guess, yeah. I think I am, though. But I did get some in. I did get some full time in, so. Let's do it. I'm nice and tired. Get a good sleep.
Yes, this one again.
Let's see, was that at the body shop getting some work done on his car? When he got the call.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, it's right here. I thought that was like a hut or something. Finish them off, Minoru.
Hinox?
Yep. Well, Hinox.
Hinox?
Yep, they're Cyclopses.
Oh, wow.
And I'm gonna find them all.
They're big fellas, huh?
Yeah, but they're extremely easy.
Wow.
Like, they're just gigantic targets you can just wail on, you and your teammates. They're complete pushovers.
Huh.
Yeah.
Are they hard to
find? Not if you have a guide. There are also Stalnoxes who only come out at night, so you gotta make it nighttime.
Are they count as Hinoxes?
Well, yeah.
A Stalnox is like undead or something?
Yeah. Hence the Stal name.
Right.
That was right here. I thought it was like grass or something. He's going to go pick up his freaking tree, because he's an idiot.
Was this light on? I turned it on, didn't I?
Yeah.
Did
you
want it
off? No. Just the chandelier.
Thank you.
Yonobo. Yonobo, aren't you over here helping? Okay, good job, Yonobo. Got right in his Achilles heel. From the tower is probably going to be faster. Probably the one we already killed, isn't it? Like, the one from the side quest. This feels familiar. Let's just wait for the HP bar to appear. Yeah, alright, you're the one we already killed for the quest, so you get to live. We can keep this music going for the wetlands area. That's fine by me. This one might be the Stalnox we already killed when we were looking for wells, because I do remember killing a Stalnox in a well. But just to keep this music going a bit longer, that's the real reason we're here. Oh, you know, that was a happy accident. I was just throwing Yonobo for fun. And you ended up making a thing for me. Oh, there's a Korok where he found. Make way, boys. A new Demon King is coming through. Let's see if we already killed you. Yep, we already killed this one. Not bad. Just wanted to make sure. That definitely looks like a Hinox nest. Ugh. Alright, well, here's a Stalnox. Unfortunate. You know, Bo. Burn. And clean transition to the night music. What? Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy, wake up. Wow, these Stalnoxes are even pinker than I thought. How'd you die anyway? Let's wait till like 10, then we'll just make a warp and, you know, restart this area. See if that works. See, I'm playing you some good lullaby music, Mr. Stalnox. You should wake up. Wait, that's counterintuitive. Let's just make a warp and see what happens. There we go. Just had to reload the area. That was just... Well, this went all kinds of bad. Oh my god, are you serious? Okay, good, it's still reloaded, so it counts. It's like you can't witness the Stalnox waking up. You have to, like, load the area when it's, you know... Oh my god! Okay, I'll heal. And we gotta make use of all this fish that we're taking from their digestive tracts. Wow, I am so bad at this. Yeah, I'm not accepting that. I'm so bad at Stalnox all of a sudden. That is quite a long reach, though. I love it. Thank you. dooming your... Oh, well, what? Why didn't you fall that time? Jerk. Why didn't you fall? Oh yeah, this is the Indiana Jones cave. Nope, I saw that. I saw that. Ooh, hot spring, delicious. That explains why there's lava fall directly under here. Alright, just a base Hinox. It's fine by me. I guess all Hinoxes wake up at night, not just the Stalnoxes. It's kind of interesting. We'll just keep the Master Sword normal for now, see how well it does. Turning in circles, he doesn't know who to focus on. He's taking damage from so many angles. You know, he just tried to bow to us. He was bowing and begging for mercy. But he's not getting it. I feel bad for that, Hinox. He was just confused and then begging for mercy. Attach like a one of the lesser Hinox horns to our master sword. So we could avoid wasting it too much, you know. Bring just the frock stuff. You know, yeah, this will be good for the master sword. Little frock's fang, yay. Nope. You're not worth weapon durability, mate. That though. Well, okay, that's a new move. O'Toolin, you're the MVP this time. Playing Mac the Wildwood Knight from Xenoblade 3, and I really don't remember hearing this music in the game, but it's pretty creepy, and I love it. It's pretty creepily good music. Thank you. surprised he can't acquire the Hinox eyeballs too to also use his homing arrows. Guys, feel free to attack any time while you're just sitting around like ditzes. It's because we weren't actually in battle mode yet! Up a lot faster there. I mean, I should open my battle with that. Especially since he goes with the animation quicker. He really does not understand what's happening. It's weird. We need to hear the Hinox victory music over and over and over and over again. I think we get just these buggers by now. Some gelato beach to go with our nice warm walk on the beach. Well, should we kill a Talus while we're here? Am I gonna go for all the Taluses? I really don't want to. And the Taluses are just boring. Even the Hinoxes are freaking boring. You're not a Talus, you're a Korok. Pretty sure a Talus used to be here though. Thank you. mean, this one's pretty distinct, so I don't need the marker this time. Should make it nighttime in case there's another freaking Stalnox again. Okay. Never be too careful on that front. It absolutely was Stalnox. Save the game here, of course. Second too late. First strike is mine. Realize, aren't you just removing more and more of your body? It's kind of a bad move on your part, dude. Yeah, that's why the other Stalnoxes fell apart. Stalnoxes fell apart, but one of them didn't because it wasn't broken apart enough. Yeah, this is not healthy for you, friend. Now your arm, okay, well, you say goodbye to your arm. Maybe we can't use it as a weapon. My way to that one next, eh? Thank you. reacting to your leg being on fire weird. I can remember this one. Yay, the Taobab grassland. I love this area. I love coming here. Not when it's rainy, though. Not when it's rainy. Great. Oh, I hate this green. Muff. Jerk horse. God, why are these horses so bad? Fucking Pona. You wouldn't be, I'm sure you're not Pona. I like amiibo only. You know, I'm gonna serve you to a Hinox. Yo, thanks for the targeting reticle, I can see it. Yeah, we can't burn his leg brace in this kind of weather. I can remember this one too. We could strike a Hinox in this weather. Yay, the sword. That's all we can afford. The massive sword would conduct lightning, because it did it in a freaking Skyward sword. We had to, like, strike lightning with the, in the final boss, and that was awesome. Bambi, I'm serving you as an offering. There it is. Thank you, targeting reticle. You're so generous. Alright, Hinox, eat up. I want to fill you up before I cook you. And you'll just taste a lot more appetizing, I think. Hey, Lightning, anytime you're ready, I gotta cook this guy somehow. Oh, thank you, Lightning. Not even where I thought you would strike. Gotta slowly approach the tree because he's an idiot. Oh yeah! Lightning fried Hinox. Oh, that's gonna taste so good. Oh, and we got a new food on top of it. Even better. I can remember that one easy. Oh yeah, I'm sure there's gonna be one in the Giant's Forest, because there's even freaking two in the Giant's Grove. Here, nope. Thanks for clearing the way for me, Lightning. Oh dear, seems I reached this feller a little too late, and now it's fucking raining, so I cannot make fire. Well, I am chief and want big fire, you piece of garbage. Piece of garbage, alright. Well, we have an alternative, and that's called warping. Then we'll go to Lookout Landing, heal in the process, and then we'll come back and kill this guy. Easy. Sleep in this bed this time. Oh. want to know is that it's Majora who conquered him. I didn't even take any parts off that time, so I don't know. I don't understand how this works. Oh, what a prick face. Tool and aim better. Ain't gold for the eye. Oh, my Demon King's bow. Let's waste something useless like this. What a pain.